Our program continues with a work by one of the pioneers and leaders in the fight for recognition of American music, Henry Hadley, who died in 1937. Although he composed five symphonies, most of Hadley's works fall into the classification of program music: operas, music dramas, tone poems, and overtures. The first of the concert overtures to be published was In Bohemia, which received its first performance in Pittsburgh in 1902 and has since become one of the most familiar of all Hadley's compositions. It is this overture that we are to hear now, played by Fabian Savitsky and the Indianapolis Symphony Orchestra, In Bohemia, by Henry Hadley.